Hey, welcome back!
Sorry, I'm adjusting a camera.
Right, copyright laws.
Oh, I totally forgot.
Are you Nighty Night? Okay, he's Nighty Night. Right?
That's not Dampy.
I didn't say Dampy, I said Nighty Night! God!
It was Nighty Night, Brandon.
No. Nobody?
Oh, the red arrow is where I came from, not the objective. That's really helpful.
You have an objective marker on your actual map, though, if you press start.
Beak.
That's not my map.
See all those dots? Them be locations.
Well, crap.
The flashing ones have objectives.
What's an objective? Yeah, you have no response to this. Think about what you've done.
Alright, now you gotta go visit King Potato again. Darmani, King of Potatoes.
You're not a potato. No, it's Master Potato.
Darmani, Master Potato. I wanna sprint. You can't sprint until you get the sprinty boots, which aren't even in this game. Instead, you get boots that let you fly for 3 seconds.
I'm good
for 30
that.
Seconds.
Oh, okay, that's not good. I'd rather have sprint boots. But no, Nintendo, you just wanted to be Nazis. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot to acknowledge you, Potato. Oh, okay, he's back to Potato form.
Worst transformer of all time.
No.
No, Potato! No! Okay.
The Xbox and Mountain Dew vending machines were the worst transformers of all times. Thank you, Michael Bay.
Alright, if you want to watch my movie, you gotta drink a verification can.
Yeah. Just want to make sure that you actually bought a ticket. By the way, if you're watching in 2016 and you have to verify by way of your voice and drinking a can of Mountain Dew, thank you, 4chan.
I thought you came up with that.
Nope.
You've just been using someone else's joke? No, I feel horrible. You should at least have credited the 4chan user.
I don't know the 4chan user. Potato, listen, sorry, Potato. He just either face planted or he's in potato form. Face planting potato.
Darmani, King Potato.
Shut up, Nabby. No lava room. No. Giant Potato! So. I think they may have taken out fall damage. Hey.
Now you've got the song you need to play for Master Potato Darmani.
No loading screens, yay.
That's one of the great things about this game.
Except it's on a disc.
Well, it was the same on the cartridge, I hope you realize.
I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Get out and been for Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Yeah, you look very undepressed, sir. I mean, close-up picture of his face. Welcome back.
I am Daruna. I am Big Boss of the
I am Pajeras. Daruna Sandstorm.
I am Big...
Sandshrew.
No, Sandstorm.
I like Sandshrew better.
Darmani Sandshrew.
I'm the big boss of...
Also known as the Potatoes Ruby, is our race's hidden treasure.
But hold on, I'm not going to give it to you that easy. if you want it so badly, you have to play Guitar Hero with me in the guitar battle.
You have to play Gerudo Sandstorm.
Then you have to play the guitar battle against
You gotta play Daramana Sandshrew.
Lou Guitar Battle! Why don't you go destroy the monsters inside of the Duolingo's cavern?
The Tongo! There's no L there.
Duolingo!
Duolingo is a site with an owl.
Too many owl. Steps! Holy crap!
Owl. Not that owl. Yeah, that owl.
Okay. Wait, this owl?
No. Not Lux owl. This owl.
No, I was thinking Harry Potter's owl.
Oh. No. The purple owl. The purple the purple bluish Duolingo owl that you use to learn Spanish.
He's green.
No. Is he?
Yes, he's green.
Oh.
Color green. Welcome back.
I'm not really giving you this in return for anything, but take it anyway. It's another potato.
If you wear this, even a little fellow like you can pick up a bomb flower, use a day.
I have to wear things. That's not a bracelet. That's Godzilla's bracelet. Holy crap.
But now it fits on your wrist.
Oh, perfect, yeah. It was bigger than my head! Beautiful. Die.
Stick.
Didn't get a stick. I got a rupee.
You got a rupee, then you got a stick.
Oh, okay, I see.
Hope you don't think every time that you picked up a stick that was a rupee.
Well, noticing my rupee.
Now you can pick that bomb.
Oh, I didn't mean it.
No, Nobby, we're not. We're gonna go play with bombs.
Okay, so... I think Master Potato lied to us.
No, you can't put the ones off the wall, I'm pretty sure.
Dang it.
Those you've got to light on fire.
Oh.
So you gotta find a torch that's on fire. I think there's one in this room.
Yeah, there is.
If you use the stick, you can carry the fire outside.
They don't last for very long, do they?
No. By the way, before it's about the burnout, just so you can conserve sticks and have the same amount of sticks forever, if you pull out your sword when you're done using it, then it'll immediately save the stick that was on fire.
Okay.
This is a glitch that they did not fix. And due to the lack of loading times, you can pull stuff like this off.
Yeah.
Turn like men on fire. Yep, that worked.
Bye! I lost the stick.
Oh well. You have 20 of them. I didn't actually know you could buy more sticks from that one guy, so.
Potato shop.
Welcome!
Shop around by. This is very helpful. Dude, are you on crack?
Look at the price of the tunic. By the way, you can run in lava with that on.
He's still on crack, I don't care. Bombs. Yeah, he's on something. I think he's on potatoes.
Bombs are expensive to make.
He's on potatoes! Yeah, what do you guys say about that? Exactly.
Now you can pick up the ones that are on the ground, so let's go
Fell
play with some...
silent!
Let's go play with some more bombs.
Okay, we have 2 minutes.
That's why we should play with bombs.
Where's giant potato? Hey, potato. Oh, he's sad.
Now you can go back to Sarius Forest.
Oh, cool. That's kind of helpful.
Well, blow that up first. Otherwise, you can't go back.
I thought these were supposed to be blue.
Put it down.
Bye. I'm a terrorist.
That was a large explosion.
Potato was not happy. And it's still going. He's indecisive as to how he feels. Bipolar disorder. If any of you guys out there suffer from it, I'm not knocking it. But whatever.
More bombs. Is.
No!
He's gonna blow up the other one in the process.
No!
Oh, okay. You got lucky.
Hey,
they give you two of them.
How am I not in, like, little tiny Link bits?
Because Link is a tank.
I didn't know it grew back so
That guy died, by the way.
Oh my god. I killed Giant Potato?
No. I mean, the guy who did the Trollolo song.
Oh, thanks for the news, Flash Einstein. He died, like, in 2010.
I didn't know if he knew. You know? Because his music didn't get popular until after he died.
I listened to Yogpod. Oh my god! What?
Oh my god! What?
That's the bigger run.
Oh! What? Jeff Ma- Duh! Bye, Giant Potato!